Hello, folks, and welcome back to the Vertigo Tea Party and Let's Play Elder Scrolls Online. Today's episode is brought to you by Asgard. Thank you very much, Asgard, for your continued support on Patreon. I very much appreciate it. So, one thing I actually didn't notice until I saw the video was we got a new skill line for the Thieves Guild. Finders, keepers. Thieves' troves are caches that are located all over Tamriel. They can only be opened by members of the Thieves Guild. Okay. Cool. When we get rank 2, we get this. Bounties decreased by 10 after 3 minutes. Heat is decreased by 8 after 3 seconds. Huh. Well, looks like we're not going to naturally... Oh, I was going to say we're not going to naturally lose our bounty, but it is gone. Which is nice, because I didn't want to have to deal with that.
When you're up to it, we'll head to the thieves' den. It's in an old cistern.
Oh, a cistern. Wonderful. I'm to be surrounded by water everywhere I go.
You just have to... Serious problem with water. You need to get over that.
Always a pleasant journey to a Baa's Landing. Head to our thieves' den. The guildmaster awaits. Your partner and I will be along when she's less expulsive. Hidden within an old cistern that's long forgotten by the city's merchant lords. A new home for us after the Iron Wheel tore apart the old one. It's a bit damp. You get used to it.
All right, you need to figure out something to do with your arms that isn't look like a freak. I also wouldn't terribly mind finding somewhere to fence this stuff, which I imagine we will probably figure that out shortly after we get this quest. It's above. The cistern's above us. It's, I would think, lower, because isn't cistern just a fancy word for sewer? Or is cistern's like the other version, like the aqueduct? Aqueduct. Wait, Papa's what? Tall Papa's Hoard. Alright. This is like a great place to rob. Let's go up and around. Thinking that might be our best choice here. Yeah, I'd consider just running over there, but I was like, figured you guys, this is a new city. You guys might want to see this. Hello. Guy with a lantern that obviously spots people who are hiding and ne'er-do-welling.
What is it?
Don't do it, she's just resting. Ma'am, look out! Oh, God, no! Police! Stop! Killer! Murderer! Assholes. I will say it's weird that, like, everybody will be in the Thieves Guild and, like, everybody will be in the Dark Brotherhood. That's a bit weird. Is it just me? Like, is it a bit weird? I mean, it was already weird in Elder Scrolls that you would be the head of, like, and this, I don't even consider this spoilers at this point. You'd be like the head of the Thieves Guild, the head of the Dark Brotherhood, the head of the Mages Guild, the head of the Fighters Guild. Like, that was always weird, but you kind of just ignored it because it's like, well, you know, it's a game. It's fun to join. It's fun to be the head. Just look past it. Boy, that was weird. But I don't know. I always thought that was kind of bleh in all the games. I'm just guarding this wall that's definitely not a door. Oh, hey, sir, how you doing? Looking good today. All right, we'll see you inside. Anyway, yeah, I'm just guarding this wall. Looks nice in here. Talk to the guildmaster in the thieves' den. Well, we'll talk to him first, I guess. Actually, you know what? No, let's sell at least a little bit to the fence first.
Nothing is lost in Abar's landing.
Apparently, except your comb. Fences can be found in any outlaw's refuge, which are found throughout Tamriel. You can only sell a limited number of stolen items to a fence each day, for which you will receive a portion of the item's full value. The fence will also show you to allow you to launder a limited number of stolen items that you wish to keep. Ah, that's cool. That's pretty neat. Let's find the ones that are worth the most. What is that? Instrument for measuring thickness, LOL. The grip retards heat. You can't say that. Allowing for measurements at the forge. I'm going to assume I can't use that. I'm going to sell it. I'm going to just have to hope that it's not, like, incredibly useful. Same with this pouch of bronzed acorns. And this palm flask. Oh, it's treasure type. So, yeah, I would assume that it's just, like... Random or rare treasure, maybe. Compilation of first concerns. Ah, sweet. We got it to level... No, we already are level 2 leisure domain. I kind of slurred that on purpose so that you guys wouldn't know what I said. All right, so all I'm going to sell for right now, I'm thinking there might be a quest that says, go sell to the fence. It's like, oh, well, shit, I've sold all my stuff for the day. But the current plan is to do as many, do these Thief Guild quests for at least a couple videos.
Your time at Fulstrom Homestead said you slipped out from between the Iron Wheel's greedy fingers. I am, but call me Zira. Titles don't carry weight when you live in a cistern. Pretty bold of you and Quen to go after the Geovesson skull. Did you know she sent a letter asking to set up a meet? Rookie mistake. The Iron Wheel read her mail. That's why I sent Walk Softly to pull you out. Don't get me wrong. Quen may be green, but she planned a real heist. The kind we used to pull off before the Iron Wheel captured or killed most of us. Bastards.
Yeah, what assholes. We're trying to be honest. Live a honest life stealing from other people, and those buttholes like kept attacking us. What pricks.
You heard of Magnifica Fallora? She's a noble from Tanith with a substantial dowry in her family tomb. We tried to steal it, but we failed, and she hired the Iron Wheel to punish us. I hear their leader thought you worked for us. Want to make it official? If the great Chief Inspector Ron Beek thinks you're part of the guild, who am I to disagree? We need good thieves, capable thieves like you and Quen, to pull ourselves out of the gutter.
You're thieves!
Care to join the Thieves Guild? We have nowhere to go but up. Good. You aren't afraid of a challenge. The more you do for us, the more gold and respect you'll earn. Reputation goes a long way with us. Bringing us the Geovesson skull is a good start. Here's your cut. Don't worry. Quen will get her portion.
Thieves Guild... of Abba's Landing distributes a set of protective garb to its members. The mini buckles are carefully secured to prevent jangling and scuffed to avoid reflection. Well, is that like buying jeans with the legs holes already in the jeans?
The one that led the Iron Wheel to Abba's Landing. Someone pointed them in our direction. It's time we found out exactly who it was. My gold is on Velsa. She was part of our Thieves' Council, the Guild's inner circle, but she retired just before the dowry heist. It might be coincidence, or it might be she sold us out for large stacks of coin. That's what I'd like to find out. You and I should pay her a visit, see if the Iron Wheel funds her retirement. There's a breach in the city wall, outside the flooded district. Meet me there when you're ready.
Damn, skill ups like crazy.
Thieves travel separately. Advice from Nicholas. Good advice. Said she'd earned enough for a lifetime, handed over her rackets and told us to leave her alone. We'd see her in the markets now and again. She kept to herself. Fine by me. Coral underclothes are less abrasive. Our old guildmaster, a mentor and a friend. He planned the dowry heist that would have seen us wealthy beyond our dreams. But he's gone. I lost him in Magnifica Fallora's family tomb. He is sorely missed.
God damn it! He died on the day before his retirement! Those bastards. Again, being angry at people who are paid to kill you because you stole shit from somebody else. Bah! Who am I to judge their morals? But seriously, they kind of hypocrites there. Ignoring the fact that they weren't thieves. But again, you know, it's not a thing. Doesn't mean they should be able to you know, kill us. Stop us, maybe. Oh, I can't steal anything in here. I bet you guys have really good security. You don't want people stealing from you. It's like the Dark Brotherhood complaining about people killing them. It's like, well, what do you expect? We're gonna wait on the tip board. I'm trying to stick with these videos to like one quest or at least one series of quests and not to get too off the beaten path. I find that kind of setup is a little bit easier to follow.
Anything I can do for you?
Troubadour. Oh, the guild. Okay, guild store. Troubadours of Shagarath. Well, that's not the guild I am in. I'm in. What guild? I did join a guild. I think I mentioned that in another video. So I could trade. But yeah, we don't own anything, so I'm guessing we can't. So I think maybe this guild is completely worthless. So I might have to dig around and see if I can't find a different guild to join. All right, got a regular merchant. Let's see what she's got.
Why let tax and tariff take the lion's share when there are those who can look the other way?
All poisons are applied 20% of the time on light attacks. Huh. I haven't done anything with the poison stuff. I don't think I've found any either. But I'm gonna guess she can't fence stuff, which, I mean, would make sense. Cool. Is there a crafting station around these parts? Guild trader, fence. We need to go back and talk to that guy. Merchant. Bank and a fence. So can I sell stuff to multiple fences, or do they all share the same like limit?
Yes.
Oh no, dumbass. Alright. Ah, man, you are a good thief. You're hiding. Very well.
Busy, my friend. Rest and reap your bounty.
Alright, call Drogo. Let's see. Items sold. Oh, so 50? I can sell 50 items that will, for, I can fence 50 items in a day. That seems like a ton. The armor and stuff we want to keep. Is it under junk? No. Miscellaneous. Yeah, here's some ash I stole. I don't even know what it's for, to be honest, but take it. This is a bunch of crafting. Oh, this is stuff that I could probably... This stuff I want to break apart, so I'm not going to sell that. So how do I fence? Ah, or launder. That's a pretty cool idea, by the way. Oh, I wonder if I can't even... I wonder if I can't even break apart this stuff. I bet I can't. That would kind of suck if that's the case. Used to learn the barbaric crafting style requires rank 7 of any of the metalworking, tailoring, and woodworking passives. Alright, so I definitely want to launder that. I don't have... Actually, I might have level 7. So I'm assuming that just put it back in my inventory. Oh, we can launder 50 items. Wow. That's pretty neat. So I'm going to try to break these apart. Break these apart before I launder them. But there's no crafting stations here, so I guess we'll just head back out and meet Zira outside Abba's Landing.
Care to earn a little extra coin on the side? It's for a good cause.
So wait, why is his green? Hmm. That's not Zira, is it? No. Okay. We're going to kind of stick to the rule. I'm trying not to talk to any other quest NPCs. Again, so I can kind of... One of the big reasons is so that I don't start a video and I'm like, oh, we're doing this quest. And you're like, what? And I'm like, ah, you know, it's a quest we got 7 videos ago, remember? We picked it up, but we didn't finish it. That's what I'm trying to avoid. And I know I have a lot of older quests and I'll probably end up going back and just doing those just to kind of get them out of the way. Oh, you could just drop them. No. No, I can't. I can't just drop them. Sup, gentlemen, I don't want to interrupt. Whatever you're doing without your clothes and skin, just keep doing you. Or doing the other guy. I don't care. I'm not one to judge. As long as it's all consensual, gentlemen, who cares? We are going... Actually, oh, no, not too far. We could take the high road. I like that. I still wish we could grab on to stuff. But now we can steal with a clear conscience. I just want to see what's in this backpack. Bananas? No. Alright, we also got some skill points I probably should look at some point. Go on over here. I like the multiple pathways. That's pretty neat. Hey, guy. You look guilty as balls. He's probably... I'm assuming he's waiting out his... oh, shit. He's waiting out his timer. His... police timer. Waiting to drop back down to 0 stars. What's weird is I'm getting like 50 frame rate, or 50 frame rate. I'm getting 50 frames a second here. But it's behaving a bit weird. Like, it feels laggy? Does that make sense? Whatever. The new big thing to talk about is, oh no, it's not about FPS. It's, forget what the term is, but basically, it's where, like, yes, you could be getting, let's say, 60 frames a second, but it's because, like, and this is going to be kind of hard to explain, and I'm going to butcher the hell out of it, so apologies in advance. But it's like where, within a second, you got 60 frames, right? So let's say in the first half second, it plays only 20 frames because it got behind at one point, right? So it's like, oh crap, I need to hit my 60 frames a second minimum. So when it catches up, instead of playing 30 frames like it normally would have in half a second, it ends up playing like 50 frames, or no, 40 frames? Yeah, 40 frames. It basically jams those 10 extra frames in there. So it ends up not being very smooth. Man, that guy's getting totally destroyed by crocodiles. That's awesome. Good luck. Hey, we're a thieves guild now, man. Everybody for themselves. Which, actually, I guess if that was true, it wouldn't be much of a good guild, would it? Let me... Oh, God. Hello, Iron Wheel guy. I'm definitely not the person you guys are looking for. Just throwing it out there. But if I see him, I promise to let you guys know. Oh. Oh, hey, whoops. I'm paying attention.
This message is to Chief Inspector Ron Beek. It's about an arrest order. Velsa's arrest order. She isn't working with the Iron Wheel. She's their next target.
Dun dun dun. Yeah, apparently I failed my perception check twice.
Velsa was the last living person who could have placed the Iron Wheel on our trail. But it wasn't her. Of course it wasn't.
The last living person?
Well, I need to tell my least favorite person that she's in mortal danger. I can't stand her, but she was always one of our best. I could really use her help in restoring the Thieves Guild. My eye just twitched. I need to control that around Velsa. Never show her your tell. I want to rush in, give the Iron Wheel a reason to
fear. But fools rush in.
But I'm in charge, and if I'm captured, the Thieves Guild is dead. I can't believe I'm saying this, but... I need to fall back to the den while you warn Velsa.
Of course, yes, that's right. Take yourself out of danger. That's really the best plan for the Thieves Guild overall.
Show her the Iron Wheel's message. Tell her Nicolas is dead if you have to. Do what you can to bring her to the den. But if she refuses, leave her. I owe her a warning. Nothing more. Head to the upper levels and search for her villa. It's a bit of a maze, but look for a big garden. And watch for traps. Elsa is enthusiastic about her privacy. Obnoxious and dripping with poison, just like her personality. If she hadn't retired, Nicolas would still be alive. I shouldn't say that. She's very good at what she does. If she'd been around for the dowry heist, we'd have been spared all this tragedy. But now's not the time to open old wounds.
So wait, you're mad because she was carrying you in your groups, and then she retired, and then you're like, oh god, we suck at this whole thieving thing without getting killed, and you get somebody killed, and you're angry about that. You understand what a huge asshole that makes you, right? Alright, so anyway, real quick, let me do something real fast. Alright, we're back, and I got killed by skeevers because I went to look away, you sons of bitches. Alright, wow, this is really weird to do in first person. Alright, let's back out. Give me them rawhide scraps. Yeah, small enemies like that, it's a little bit harder to see them. What the? Okie doke. It's back inside. God damn it. How do I get inside this sumbitch? Go around, I guess? Looks like if I keep going this way, there's either a crack where I can get in here. Hello. Okay. Assassin beetle. Wow, that's pretty hardcore. Oh, Jesus! There really are assassin beetles. Damn, that stun lasts a long ass time. Beetle scuttle. Is that a nice way of saying beetle droppings? Alright, is my sensitivity all of a sudden whacked out? Let me change that real quick. There. See if that's better. I think that's low now. I don't know why it would have switched. All I did was alt-tab out. Damn. Relax, game. Now, what did we get actually there? Rose Lager Recipe. Improves health recovery and magic by 1 hour. Nice. Alright, speaking of... Oh, that used that. God damn it, I meant to use this. Oh, that's right. Yeah, alright. So basically with the quick items, which you guys probably already know this, you basically pull up the menu like this and then pick what you want and then press Q again. All that does, it doesn't tell you to use it. It just says, hey, put that in my quick slot items. Which I kind of wish it would just use it, but whatever. Am I? My buff's gone? I don't think so. I think I'm just not seeing them. I just gotta get used to looking for that one icon. I wish you had a little bit more control over the icons that showed. Oh, hey, what's up, guys? Like, I would like to have a column that only shows specific buffs that pop up. In this case, I only want to see... Oh, what do you call it? The crystal skull runes thingy what's-its. Haha, I just like to do that. Also, I knew he had a buddy over here. Yeah, I think I'll zoom out for these. Because they could be a little bit... for me to see. Haha. This seems a little overkill for skeevers, by the way. Just walk out and some guy's casting like a thunderstorm and lightning and these huge explosions to kill rats. Though to be fair, I guess they're oversized rats, slightly. Stop trying to backstab me, ass. Man, the mouse sensitivity is still being weird. I wonder what's up with that. Ever since I alt-tabbed. Somebody was asking me about Fallout stuff. Damn it! How in the shit do I get in your goddamn crappy city? The road. Looks like it's over here. Did I pass it? I was looking at this bag with the skeleton. That might have been there to trick me, to keep me from going in. No, it just sucks. Everything sucks. Alright, let's just ignore enemies. Ooh, we are gonna grab this. But, aside from this, we'll ignore enemies. I still gotta figure out what I want to put my skill points in. I have to think about that. I've got a bunch of them. I need to just start spending them. So keep sitting on them. I was like, well, just in case I might need them. And I do know it's at some point in the game, you get to the point where you've got so many skill points. That's a lot of points. That you can just put them in whatever you want. Wait, what? I completely hit the wrong guy there. Okay. I was trying to figure out, like, it said block. But yes, it's hard for me to see that yellow attack. Is that just me? Like, it just feels like a lot of times I just can't see it. Maybe I should... I wonder if I should turn down spell effects or something. I really don't think my buff is popping up. It probably is, though. I need to double check that. Okay, come on. It's a simple lock, damn it. Should get this fast. Yep. Getting a little jumping up there a little too quick. God, man. I know I talked about it a few times, but holy hell, that was so much harder in Oblivion. So wait, do you seriously have to get into the city through the goddamn water? I mean, luckily I can swim. Now the buff's there, alright, I'm just a dumbass. Alright, fair enough. Wow, we have went like the longest possible way here. Hey, do you guys realize there's no way into your shit-ass city? No? Oh, am I scaring the fish? Hey, here's an idea. How about you shut the fuck up? There's no such thing as a trespassing. Where in the shit? Why am I trespassing? I'm just taking a swim, you assholes. I'm Argonian. The entire water is my territory. Why am I trespassing out here, by the way? Not asking as in, like, what persuaded me to do this. But, like, why is this counted as trespassing? This would be a great time to put a point in Swiftly Forgotten. By 10 after 3 minutes. Okay. While we do that... Before they get away. What the... Can, something a guard in your mom's... I don't know. Look, just fuck off. I'm trying to do my skills, asshole. Let my bounty drop down. See, there's nothing really here in case I don't really care about. Reduce magicka costs. Sure. Well, no, we're back down to 4 points. So I don't know. Daedric protection increases your health and stamina recovery by 10. Oh, that's right. We've seen that one. The next levels don't up it until... Oh, 22. These are actually both pretty close. Increase magic of recovery. Physical and shock damage by 3. It's just the damage is so low. Like, it's... Yeah. Weakness to elements. Send the elements to sap an enemy's defense, affecting them with major breach. Which reduces spell resistance by 5,200. Eh. Trifocus. Fully charged heavy attacks. Damage to nearby enemies for 50% of the damage done. Eh. Sure. I can grab that. Penetrating magic. Allows your destruction staff spells to ignore 5%. Well, we don't even use the destruction staff spells that much. I'm not overly worried about that. So I guess these people just don't like us because they're buttholes? Is that why we were taking the high road before? I guess? I do not know. Or are they just mad because I was swimming earlier? I don't think that guy even saw me. Alright, we gotta get up high, because I don't want to dodge these stupid-ass guards forever. But he didn't have a red name, so I'm gonna guess. God damn it. Get your ass. This has been the most roundabout-ass way to get to whatever the hell this place is. Like, there has got to have been an easier way. But seriously, look at that map. It looks like you can come in that way. But apparently somebody's decided to cover it with sand. Ugh, god damn it. Go away! Get out. Fuck off. How about that? Let's go over here. Because if this continues... If I could just, like, figure out why they're pissed, that would be nice. Like, I don't even get why I was trespassing. Like, that makes no sense. Hey, what's up? Jesus H. Christ in a chicken basket. I'm just gonna run around trying to find how the hell to get out of here. So, let me just pick you guys up once. What the fuck was that? Who designed this city? God damn, the mouse is freaking out. Alright, so maybe this is the way. Alright, I'm just going to find out where I need to go. And I'll see you guys once I get there. Hey, guess where it was. Make a wild guess. Super ultra wild guess. Just randomly. Where do you think it was exactly where we were! Great. great. And you might notice my like reputation is worse, or my heat level, or whatever the hell that is at the bottom right. Yeah, I ran into some guards. They were like, turn yourselves in. And I was like, ah, go fuck yourself. And they were not crazy about that. So I just ran away. And yeah, so here we are. Ooh, we can actually cook, possibly. So our food buffs. We still have one of them. So no reason to re-eat. Frame rate in here is poo-poo. We're both in here like, hell yeah, look at all these baskets and shit that we can steal from. Truly a king's bounty. Living like real thieves, just taking whatever we want. We don't care about the dangers. Actually, sir, you'll notice it's not marked stealing, so it's not like they're gonna hurt us. Dragon frog. Examine. Okie doke. Oh god, you guys not looking great. Can we make it like a song with them? Okay, that's bizarre. I'm sure it has absolutely nothing to do with finding out where this person is. She is in here, right? Okay. Theoretically. I know she said to look out for traps. Watch out for snakes. Oh, oh. That's so bizarre. Alright, let's look downstairs. What the hell is this? Oh, that's right, it's where you put your weed, I guess. Oh, wait a minute. Oh wait, that goes out back outside. Man, I gotta figure out what's up with the mouse. Like it's like when I go to turn sometimes, it just turns like a lot. Like I barely touch it and it does like a 180 no scope. As much as I love doing those all the time, and I do. I don't want to do them like now. Alright, hold on, let's search this crate. Alright, there's something to do with those frogs. Oh no, that's where we came in, the door. Man, your infamy or bounty or whatever drops slow as hell, doesn't it? No, this is it. So it must be the door then. Yeah, okay. My bad. But I can't. Damn it. One in the shit. Let me rub my mouse. See if that helps. I switched to combat chat again instead of, or combat text instead of chat again because I had guild chat on and they were having some kind of dumb bullshit drama. So I turned it off because I was like, I don't really give a shit about some rando guild that's just inviting rando people like me.
Help me turn my luck.
All right. Where the hell is your villa, girl? Also, where's my frame rates? Because apparently they have took leave of this area. Jesus. I'm gonna try turning the sensitivity down again. Gotta say it. It's a Guild Wars 2 jumping puzzle. Oh, you can't tell me your fat ass can't squeeze through there. You can go around here? No? Who designed these cities? Stop walking shit off. But yeah, apparently that part of the city I was in was restricted.
Value to value. Hello.
Your last words were incomprehensible, man. For crying out loud. It's more annoying when there's little blocks, artificial blocks like that, when you see that your character could clearly get through there. What the hell is that? That was one of her famous traps. So that tells me we're on the right way. We can hide in. Iron Will Archer, eh? The quest over there? God damn it. No! No other quest! We gotta focus. Okey-doke. I did rebind my roll key, by the way. I actually did it to middle mouse, except it's like tap instead of push. Like tap to the left or right, because tap and push kind of the same thing, I guess. Okay. Oh, Jesus. That resets fast. Oh, God, what is up with... Hold on a second. I alt-tabbed out and came back in. Hoping maybe that'll fix that, because I don't think I've had that before. God damn it. Disarm, what's the... Ah, God damn it. Nope. Either. Cast that heal. I don't even know if she casted it. Cast it. Nope, jackass. Switch back. God fucking damn it. I don't know where that guard's going. Hopefully you look for that other guy, because I ain't got time for that shit. Collect this pure water, though. Ah, looks like we're going to go above. Sup, we are super stealthy. By the way, oh, hey. Can I get experience for this? Aw, oh, what? No experience? That's bull hockey. Bull hockey, I want experience for that. I should get sneaky sneak experience for that, but I'll send a mean letter to Bethesda. I'm sure they'll get right on it. God damn it. I should have sold more to that dude. But yeah, I want to find a crafting area so I can try to break that stuff apart so I can confirm one way or the other. By the way, the people who have probably already told me in the comments below that whether I can or cannot break stuff apart, I appreciate it, but you're probably watching this like a week after I found out. Because I'm going to play... This is a Thanksgiving holiday, which happy Thanksgiving, everyone. But I'm playing this after the holiday. So, I am going, and I've got the next 2 days off, well, today and tomorrow, and then the weekend. So I'm going to be playing a lot of this game, getting a ton built up. What's up, guys?
I wasn't always a beggar.
If you would have done arrow to anything, that'd have been it. That'd have been your ass. Oh, easy. Goddamn brown on brown! Can't see the traps.
Do not make me beg. It is unbecoming of our most profitable history.
Sneaking.
Silverclaw, who else befouls my garden?
In all truthfulness, I have no knowledge. A friend? But you have no friends.
All right.
Beyond my humble and mercantile self.
I'm sorry I befouled it. I haven't been to the bathroom in hours. So forgive me. Hey, you're not using this, right? Ooh, ginger beer. Made with real gingers. Alright. Where can we drop some stuff off? Oh, by the way, thanks Jalinar. She made me some potions and sent them to me. But now I'm over-encumbered, and so it is your fault. Ooh, actually, I might have space for that. So now, yes, 79 of 80. Awesome. I think I've got enough money to increase our inventory space, so I need to do that. God, imagine what this would be like if we didn't have this bag unlocked. It would be unbearable. Absolutely unbearable. Can we use this? No. Contains foot armor from Bahara's Curse. You know, I actually just realized I didn't even put on our Thieves Guild stuff. Is it, it's not there. I don't know where it's at. Miscellaneous, maybe? No. Is it like a... appearance or something? She did give it. Oh, wait, maybe I don't get that until I'm done with this. Let's just assume that, because I want to finish this leg of the journey.
You've made it past my traps. You're lucky, stupid, or quite skilled. I haven't decided which. Well, my garden needs tending. Out with it, and be on your way. What thieves' guild? The Iron Wheel killed or branded the lot of them. Did your illustrious guildmaster send you? Tell Nicholas if he shows his face here, I'd have a mind to slap it. With a switch, covered in nettles. Then he finally went through with his damned fool heist. So, Guildmaster Zira sends a warning, does she? Nicholas barely in the ground and she seeks to uproot my retirement? The old cistern? Zira wouldn't warn me unless she wanted something. And I would like to see the quality of recruits she allows into her thieves' den. Very well. Help me repay a favor, and I'll play Zira's vastly inferior game. This is where you agree. Ah, you showed interest. I'll consider that your agreement. The skittish Khajiit pretending not to eavesdrop is Silverclaw. Ask him why he needs our help. Meet me behind his old warehouse. After you know what you're walking into.
All right, Khajiit, what the hell you want?
The Thieves' Guild restored to Abar's Landing? I am most grateful for your timely and unexpected assistance. You see, my bountiful warehouse was taken from me by some conniving and nefarious individual. That is the question I keep asking myself. One day I arrived to find unfamiliar guards. They chased me from my own warehouse like a common dragon frog. Someone must have bribed my overseers. It does not matter. I need you to recover what was lost. What? No! Did I fail to mention the ledger hidden in my old office? I may have lost my warehouse, but the ledger is worth twice that entire rickety building. If you help Velsa restore it to me, I shall be most grateful to the Thieves Guild.
Okay.
I shall look forward to our next most auspicious meeting.
So that should do it, right? You know what he's here for, right? You heard it. You're right there. You are literally right there. I know you're listening. All right. Anyway, so let's go ahead and stop it there. Thank you guys for watching. Thanks again to Asgir for your continued support on Patreon. I very much appreciate it. Make sure you guys follow me on Twitter. Leave comments. Let me know what you think of this series, and I'll see you next time.